একটুখানি আপনাদের
ভালো লাগছে,
আপনাদের একটুখানি
সাইকেল হাওয়া আছে বলে খুব ভালো লাগছে।
অনেকদিন পর এসব হচ্ছে, একদম গান পার্টি আর
Good afternoon YouTube. So today we are going to Dankuni to meet one of my college friend, and I'm going there with two of my friends, Nipendu and Orkudeep.
So this is one of our major ride, and it's a 10 kilometers ride, and believe me or not, a 10 kilometers ride for us, it's a huge amount. Well, the weather is superb and the weather is awesome. And since it is month of December, the weather is very pleasant, and we're enjoying our ride very well. And the roads are awesome because they have developed a good road here. And let's see how the journey continues, shall we? So we have crossed Kona Highway, and we are heading towards Jagdishpur. We have successfully done around 4.5 kilometers of our ride. I think this is one of the easiest ride because we don't have to face a lot of traffic here, because the roads are pretty much empty, though the people are riding like a maniac, but still we can cope up with their maniacness, and we can ride. We are really riding slow today, and I don't think we can reach there by 5:30. I don't think we can reach there by 5:30, but there is always a hope for us. Let's see. And the roads, my god, they are so much awesome. I mean, they are very good. Like, they're smooth, and we have less traffic, so it's very good. So right now we are at Akshara bus stand. So we just crossed Chamrail Sostitala, and we are proceeding. Roads are very good, but the people's riding like a maniac. I don't know why, but they are riding like a maniac. I think people of here ride like this, or they are just like this only. I don't know, but they're just doing things like this. I don't know why. I'm using my selfie stick to record this part of the video, and we are going konta cross korlam na Jagdishpur cross korechi re
na
we are somewhere near Jagdishpur. We don't know where we are actually, but we are near Jagdishpur, and the ride is going good, very good. I think the ride is going very superb. I'm recording here also, and so we are here across Jagdishpur, and we are having a short break because we are completely dehydrated. So we are taking a short water break, and cycle is here, and another one is there, and here is Dipendu and Orkudeep.
Kemon lagche ektukhani apnader
bhalo lagche
apnader ektukhani
cycle hawa ache bole khub bhalo lagche
onek din por ei sob hocche
We are proceeding towards Dankuni. It's around 5 kilometers more, and I have carried my bag over here because I have to
take out my selfie stick so that I can film those shots. Few kilometers from Kalipur Mod, so we are at Kalipur Mod, and my friend live near Goralgachia Bazar, so people from Dankuni know the place, so we're going there. So after this part, we went to her home and we chilled out for 1 hour, and then we came back to our home. The reason I didn't vlog is that she is a camera shy person and it is inappropriate to vlog in front of a camera shy person, so I didn't vlog. While we are riding back to our home, it is pitch dark, so we didn't get a chance to vlog because it was dark and we have to reach our home by 7:30, so we are in a hurry, so we didn't get a chance to vlog. And moreover, we have faced a minor problem, which can be minor to some peoples and it can be major to some other peoples. One of my friend Orgudeep, he was riding with me, his cycle got broken down. What happened is that his chain got deattached and we have to manually fix it. So we are searching for a mechanic, but we didn't find a mechanic. Then suddenly Dipendu came up with an idea and somehow we fixed his cycle, and without wasting our time, we returned to our home. So while coming back, I installed an application through which I can understand what's my current speed and what is my average speed and the distance that I have traveled and the time that I have taken to cover that particular journey, and it will show it in a graph and stuffs that which time I have my speed was dropped and which time my speed risen up. So the distance from her house to my house is around 12 kilometers, and the time taken for us to cover that journey is 1 hour. So I would say it's great, and the average speed is around 10 kilometers, and since it was dark, 10 kilometers average speed is great for cyclists like us. We don't have experience in cycling many more distances. We are amateur cyclists, so that is great for me and my friend, obviously.
One more thing is that the video quality of mine was not that great because I didn't know all the tricks and tips of the videography at that time when I shot the vlog. But now I know what is bitrate, what is frame rate and all stuffs, and how to enrich my videos and all through my phone, obviously. So I learned it from YouTube. I think that might help me in my upcoming videos.
And with that being said, have a good day. I'll see you soon in my next vlog. Bye bye.